Today marks the first day of testimony from Viosyn whistleblower Ramsey Cole. The Senate will also hear from Drs. Grant, Sattler, and Malcolm, who have been vocal in this debate since the incident at Jurassic Park.
You look untrustworthy.
Yeah, I'm getting used to it.
Let's finish this.
Yeah.
Dr. Henry Wu has found an emergency solution to the ecological crisis. His use of a pathogen to alter the locust's DNA has revolutionized modern genetics. He attributed the discovery to another scientist, Charlotte Lockwood, who died nearly 13 years ago. By UN decree, Biosyn Valley has been designated a global sanctuary. The animals will live there free, safe from the outside world.
Money?
Money.
Thank you.
Life on Earth has existed for hundreds of millions of years. And dinosaurs were only a part of that. And we're an even smaller part of that. They really put us in perspective.
The idea that life on Earth existed 65 million years ago, it's humbling. We act like we're alone here, but we're not.
We're part of a fragile system made up of all living things.
If we're going to survive, we'll have to trust each other, depend on each other, coexist.